Hey everybody, just going to do a quick video here on permethrin and how to mix and treat your clothing with it. If you use it, hopefully it'll keep the ticks off you. I've never had an issue with it, and I like to walk around with shorts on, so treating my socks and the rest of my clothes with it has kept them away. So there's a couple ways you can do it. Sawyer has a spray bottle that you can buy for about 15 bucks, or you can go to your farm outlet store. Here in Minnesota, I went to Fleet Farm, and you can buy an 8-ounce bottle of 10% permethrin for about $7. So the key is that you can only treat your clothes with a lesser diluted version of permethrin, 0.5%. So you need to mix it with water to get from 10% down to the 0.5%. So what I've done here is I have measured out a half a gallon of water, 64 ounces, and I'll be mixing that with about 3.5% or 3.5 ounces of permethrin. So so permethrin in the liquid form is quite toxic. So you want to make sure that you wear rubber gloves, do it in an area that's well ventilated, and you want to make sure that you do it someplace where pets and kids aren't going to be able to be in contact with the wet permethrin. So I have all my clothes out here hanging in my shed on an overcast day. Lots of good ventilation. I'm going to leave all this clothes in here for about 3 days after I get done treating it, allowing it for it to dry. And you also don't want to be smelling in the chemicals. It is quite smelly when it's wet. However, there's just a very faint smell when it's dry. So, and it will smell up your garage for a couple days if you do it in your garage. So I'm doing it out here where I can just leave it for a while. So mix together my permethrin and my water. I'm going to stir it up. So I'm only using about half of that container, so I can use it twice for the $7. So I'm gonna do 4 shirts, a pair of pants, a bunch of socks, a buff, and a hat, all with that half gallon.
Come on!
There you go. As you can see, I used all the mix, so I don't have to worry about disposing that. Wash the bucket up. I'm going to go in and wash off, make sure that I'm clean. But they say the permethrin will stay on your clothes for 6 washes or up to 6 weeks. So it's about the middle of the summer. I did it in the spring, and this should get me through the fall. So hope this works for you. If you have any questions, let me know.